Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Great start to a season, three games played, and you can see this as being a club that could actually win the title.
Yeah, they have got the look of winners, of champions about them. I mean, we're not even a third of the way through yet, but they do look a very formidable outfit.
Looking for a goal, but at least they've got a corner. A corner's always a possibility, but not necessarily a probability. Didn't happen for them this time. Well, he fancied his chances from that sort of distance. It's what we expected from this player, to hit them like that. And it's probably what we expected from the goalkeeper as well.
Yeah, but he's having a word with his defenders now. He wants them to close down a bit quicker than they did there.
And the referee with good sympathy for the occasion there. He knows it's a foul, but on they go.
Reckless challenge, but the team has got the ball now going forward.
Here's the cross. Good attacking play, but the clearance is equal to the task, really. Aggressive team play here, because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty off it. He's got one or two alternatives. Farkas. It's a good thrust by the player on the ball, and it ends with this shot just over the top. Trying to screen it against the challenge now. In quickly, Manchester have possession. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? And here's the header. That's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, meat and drink for this goalkeeper. Never going to get beaten there.
Oh, in goes the cross. The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario. That will only run to the opposition. That wasn't the idea when the cross came in. Dangling. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Fabio. I do think this team are clever when they do attack. Just like this, they're playing well. So now a goal kick to come. Dangling. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Manchester had possession. Well, he read that passage of play and was able to make the interception. Where's the defending? He's away. Oh, it could be on. Well, he has a go. And a very good piece of blocking here of the shot. And it has gone out of play with the deflection. Corner given. Well, here they are on the attack again. Flipped over the bar by the keeper. He can only put it behind for the corner. Well, it might have been a foul, but the referee says you've got an advantage, on you go. Trying to make a slide tackle. The chance to attack from the throw. Farkas. He's going to cross it. And he headed it goalwards. He's goal! With a brilliant header! Never stay still in the box. That's his mantra. And again, that little bit of movement, only little, but it got him into the right place. Another tap-in.
Yeah, it's a natural ability, but I think as you get more experienced, you get better at it even. Oh, what a thump. Eyes on the ball all the way. And the connection was absolutely perfect.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. And that is now a goal kick. Raise his leg to block it. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Tan. Nunez. Out of play now. It's nicked off the player and it's out of play.
Now that's a throw. That's literally tossing the ball to the opposition.
Needs some defensive discipline at the moment.
And this is going to be a throw.
Fabio.
Well, they've got the throw. And possession again.
Fabio.
Good refereeing.
But they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here.
That's really well done. Good defending.
And that's changed the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
That's the way to get past the man. Lovely dip of the shoulder. Well, they're in a good position here. That's good support play. Off the ball. That's a clever pass. And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Farkas. He's taken the ball out of play. There was no challenge on him. Fabio. Here's the cross. And he's met it with his head. And it's in! The header! Great goal! That's a great header. And it's worthy of the goal.
If you've got a header with a ball like this in your side, it's a great option. You can swing the pass in and you always know he's going to complete. And what a finish that was.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Farkas. It going well.
Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Impressive first half, in truth. Everything set for the second half. Tan. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack.
And he heads it for goal.
Still danger after the save. He's found his teammate.
Gone out for a throw.
Good ball. Could be a chance from the cross here.
And he's in there with a header.
Well, he wanted to.
And he takes the shot. Oh, stopped the shot bravely.
Angling. We'll just look at him go with his dribbling skills. Well executed.
That's a vital stop.
That's good interplay.
He's
really whipped it into the middle. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Pan. Can be deadly from this sort of situation. Zhang Li. That's a wonderful pass.
And here's the shot. Super goal.
Right off the sweet spot with that volley. Great goal.
Oh, the keeper just stood and watched. Oh, no wonder the goal scorer's going over to congratulate his teammate, because that was a wonderful cross.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Good running off the ball in support. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this.
Oh! And he's put it away. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. He'll get some help from this player making a run. Zhang Li. Good ball. Good defending. Tan. The referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. Stop the attack. Good pass. Oh, what a vital stop. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. Quick ball.
And it ends with this shot.
And it, oh, he saved it. It's still in play. Footballs, you've got to hit them right in the sweet spot, and he certainly didn't that time.
No, he didn't. It bobbled on towards the goalkeeper. It was a poor effort.
Well, they say possession is 9/10 of the game. I'm not sure that's always the case. These are the figures so far. Zhang Li. Manchester have possession. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Thanks very much, Jeff. Good work by the defender in an awkward circumstance there. Tan. Goes out into the wide position. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. And he drives for goal. Corner. Didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for. Manchester have possession. Hernández. Excellent passing here. Tries the volley. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
Seven more minutes to go. Hernández. Well, this could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle. anticipation leading to the interception there. Well, it was a foul, but the referee's let free kick awarded in the end, despite the referee trying to play the advantage.
I think the referee's going to produce the card here. It's only a yellow one, but it was a bit reckless.
Yeah, I think so. He's walked away. He's having no complaints. The player, he accepts it.
That's a good pass. Probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score, but the odds against him. Anaez. And that will be a goal kick. Fabio. Passing it well here. In on the slide. Tan. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Big result.